Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party. That device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see Hatch getting shot at. Better job.
Beth, I've got company. Save the party.
Swapping mags!
Friendly can't move!
That's the last of them.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is somebody submission. Playing an audiobook
when
over the
Archibald
radio?
Finally
whoever that is, shut it off now.
His dungeon.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Stress. He was still dressed in his impeccable suit of softest velvet, wearing the horn-rimmed glasses that gave him an air of indisputable authority. Behind those glasses were his eyes, and those eyes glinted with feverish anticipation. I squirmed in my restraints. "So," he said, "here we are. You're gagged and helpless, and I can't wait to send my adventurer party into the darkest dungeon, located in the soft, damp underbelly of your citadel." He paused and licked his thin lips. "And I brought along my 10-foot pole." I squirmed again. He laughed long and hard. "Oh, yes, I'll take out the battering ram, my pretty. Whatever it takes to smash my way into your sanctum sanctorum." He must have caught something on my face then. He adjusted his glasses and cleared his throat. "Look, not to break the scene, but please nod if you're still into this. I mean, just to be sure. I don't want there to be any... I mean, we're not idiots here, right? Fantasy's great, but, you know, explicit consent's the secret sauce, right?" He giggled sensually. I stayed very, very still. Then I nodded. His face broke into a devilish grin. "Well," he said, as he pulled on the leather gloves and picked up the oversized D20. "Let's play."
send you back for some quality time with Bobby Radford. Hope you're doing okay tonight, Riverport. It's been a pretty freaky day, and I'm kind of hoping things will calm down now. I'd sure like to go back to normal, put these events behind us. Personally, I feel like that ain't gonna happen, you know? Ain't no going back to normal. But back in the day, I used to think that Monarch was good news for this town. They brought in a lot of jobs, and I don't know if you remember it, but man, did we need those jobs bad. Unfortunately, that came with a price tag, and we're paying for it now. Now, they're playing those classic corporate games where they keep screwing us. And they lie about it. And they deny responsibility. And even if somebody manages to nail their asses to the wall for it, they'll just lawyer up and wiggle off the hook somehow. Hell, that's business as usual in America, folks. You get used to that. It's what they all do in the end, one way or another. But Monarch? I keep flashing back to how Monarch security boys work people over at the university. Or maybe they did worse than that. Shit. We used to cops getting away with that. But these guys don't even have badges. That kind of thing, it just don't sit right with Bobby, Riverport. And it shouldn't sit right with you. So get off your ass and do something about it. Call your councilman now.
Exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative. Seal off all exit points, but I go in alone. He's mine.
Nice work. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon game. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut
down. Somebody get Serene back here!
won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Somebody get Serene back here!
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered through.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, you're sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, we lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Sir, just... I know he explained this to me already, but... Let me just confirm. Mr. Hatch really wants me to shoot you.
He wants you to shoot at him. And he wants it to be convincing. Your exit is, as we've discussed, get to your position, blend in, they'll think you're responding to what just went down. The blind spot you'll need has been prearranged.
I know the plan, I just don't get it.
You don't have to get it. You just have to do it and keep your mouth shut. This is way above your pay grade, son.
Yes, sir.
He arranged his own assassination? What the fuck?
Sir, just... I know he explained this to me already, but... Let me just confirm. Mr. Hatch really wants me to shoot you?
He wants you to shoot at him. And he wants it to be convincing. Your exit is, as we've discussed, get to your position, blend in, they'll think you're responding to what just went down. The blind spot you'll need has been prearranged.
I know the plan, I just don't get it.
You don't have to get it. You just have to do it and keep your mouth shut. This is way above your pay grade, son.
Yes, sir.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
But we both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
Thank you.
It's me. Jesus. Look at all this.
Oh, this is your style. These people have no idea I'd be shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. Wrong place at the wrong time, literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time gets back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doc.
Wait, what? Oh no. That can't be good. It's really happening. You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep you.
Come on, Doctor!
Go, hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
It's Joyce! Somehow he got right past us! Don't let him escape! Somebody call him Supreme!
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting up here until she get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
We're getting crosshairs.
Move in!
Thanks for the heads up.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
Me.
to me. To open that gate.
That gate's still closed. What's up?
Yeah, I'm still working on it. Hang tight. Yeah, I'm on it.
you.
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. I'll make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There was a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out. No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. I'll make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There was a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her.
I'm taking the shot.
I'm counting on you to keep going. Take my own way.
My plan was simple. There was a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch could throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Reload.
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive.
Let's see how it shakes.
Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Mara could throw at me and steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out.